Dandelion.
How you feeling this morning, Dr.? To Nan from Nanny. Who was that?
From Nancy.
Oh, Nancy.
Now look, you see that? Oh my God. You opened from Tracy. Look, that's from Tracy.
You're right. You'll love it, Luke. Dad, he'll love it.
Tell Sissy thank you.
Oh, my, that's a lovely person.
Yeah. I thought you'd be surprised.
Ooh, Uncle Tim. Close.
That's not on Nanny gave you, you know. Tracy,
Aunt Judy knows she loves pearls. And look, they look so good with your purple jeans.
But I like this
little one. Okay, we'll put the hose in the garbage bucket for Mommy. Put the hose in the garbage bucket, Lucas, so you can collect some water for Mommy's plants. Just stick the hose in the bucket.
Slide down the thing for Dad, Luke.
Put it right in the bucket.
Just showing the yard, that's all.
Scanning the neighborhood.
Do some funny stuff, guys. Tracy wiggling her bum. That's okay.
When you shop co-op, more of your money stays in your pocket. Because you are the co-op. Life is full of tough questions.
Okay, Luke, Tracy, don't squirt him no more, please.
The Eastern Edge Gallery in England, Botman invites you to become part of Talking Wall, the latest installation performance piece from Ingrid Botman.
Nah, he wouldn't do that.
Created an interactive space at the Eastern Edge Gallery with black walls and floors, where she'll present a performance. Afterwards, the general public is invited to use chalk to add to the artist's work. Ingrid Botman's Talking Walls continues till July 9th at the Eastern Edge Gallery, Harbor Drive. Classic hits, Q93. Proud to support Canadian talent.
Hi, I'm Judy Sparks of Clayton Inn. 27 years ago, my father Clayton believed enough in Newfoundland's future to start a family of inns. We still believe in Newfoundland, and this summer we're passing our family values on to you. For just $69 a night, enjoy great family value. The kids eat free and stay free, just like home. Stay with us. Best Western Travelers in St. John's, Hotel Gander, and the Best Western Amateur in Cornerbrook. For your Newfoundland family of inns.
What? Just look up, look at me, look up at the camera. I want to see that pretty face.
Come on, Mommy, don't look at me.
No, Mommy, get her library book.
We are 9:30
a.m. Don't get my library book wet.
Oh, that's nice.
Gracie, please.
What? No.
It's his gun.
Ow.
Okay, all right, that's enough.
See who can jump in the water first.
Calm down now.
Watch me. I'll jump in the
chicken, rooster, duck.
No, she can't do that to
him. He won't get in his ear, Steve.
Play, and this is GTO. Good. This is Diana Ron.
No, so I wanted to get the. I wanted to get a shot of Alex. It's a big boy. Hi, Alex. Hi. Kenny's, don't take a picture of me. Try to be nice, Dad. Don't you know I haven't been doing nothing? God, I invited Bert over to have a drink. What's the problem?
Cut the act.
What do you mean, cut the act? What's the act? What are you talking about, Dad? Are you so pleasant? Turn what around, Deb? What is there to turn around? My God. Alex got his chair to sit on, no? Yeah. Yeah.
That if you're gonna sell something, it has to be something you really like.
I think I know what's coming.
Well, yeah, I mean, I knew I liked popcorn.